this is our fifth night on tour with Bob, is that right? Fourth, fifth? That's the first time we've done this song on that tour, so thanks for letting us.
We're gonna play the polar opposite of that last song. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that, but it just came out that way. This was a song that Miranda had written, and she brought it to show me as a rough idea, and I was like, that song's finished. That's ready to go like it is. And she was like, no, I still don't think. I was like, that is so good, we have to put that on the record. And
so he pulled out the microphones and his guitar, and he had this guitar part that was like immediate. And if you get the EP tonight, you'll hear the first and only recording of this song. And right at the end of it, this train went by. It was so cool at the end of the recording, cool. Like right on time.
If you wear headphones, it feels like you're right by the train. It's cool.
So